Hello, hello, hello. Welcome to my channel, guys. And yep, we're going to be doing Factory X floor number 1. Let's just get into it because these levels are pretty long. Locate and destroy the power generator and locate security office and unlock the exit elevator. What we are going to do is we're going to use a power up, I guess. We are going to use, I don't know what heat sink is. Let's just buy that. Let's buy a damage boost as well. So let's go. Yep, because this level is medium difficulty and it's my first time playing this, so far nothing so great, I mean so hard I guess. But yeah, this gun, by the way, splatters all like green goo stuff. Green, look at that, green goo. But whatever, as we can just continue. Yep, there you go. We didn't buy any new guns or anything yet. Oh, he's invisible, did you see that? Okay, anyway. Oh, calm down, we just started. What are you doing, Abomination? Abomination should be friends with Banana Peel. I demand it. Yeah, this should be like a, you know, a law that Banana Peels should be friends with. I mean, aliens should be friends with Banana Peels. But whatever, where am I supposed to go? I'm already in the wrong direction. I'm supposed to go this side. So yeah, let's go. Oh, this side. Nope, I don't need you, but we gotta get rid of him. Otherwise, he's gonna kill me from the back. Oh, this guy's invisible. Okay, there you go. Done. Okay, calm down. We're doing good. Oh my gosh, this abomination. Abomination is done. Another one. Nope. Calm down. Calm down. Wait, is there any new guns? I really would like a new gun, please. I mean, I could have bought one, but whatever, I forgot. So let's just do this. Yep, there you go. Let's just collect all of that. Okay, where am I supposed to go? Yep, this side. Okay. In the right direction we go. Banana. Oh, this guy. What? He teleports. What? What is happening? Oh, there's so much fire everywhere. Oh man. Oh, I'm still alive. I can't believe I'm alive. Oh no. That's it. That's what. Stop opening your mouth, Banana Peel. The second you open your mouth, you're dead. Okay. Where am I supposed to go now? I'm gonna do this. Okay, this side. Okay, cool. So much fire, but oh, Abomination. Thank you for the visit. I mean, thank you for the invite, I guess. Shoot, what am I doing? No, shoot. So many abominations, I can see the generator right there. Really gotta get rid of that generator. And first of all, I gotta get rid of this abomination. And oh, okay, yeah, we're good. Just gotta get, oh, the generator's already gone. Okay, that's cool. Okay, I look so cool, right? Look at this. My outfit looks so cool. Oh, okay, my outfit looks so cool. Anyway, let's just get rid of these aliens, this nest and stuff. Oh, big abomination. We gotta freeze him. Do all of this stuff and let's just do this. Freeze him. What? Why didn't freeze him, man? Okay. Use this gun. Change of plans. Yep, there you go. That's good. Okay, I think the heat sink is like, you know, it prevents the overheating of a gun. Or it reduces the, you know, or it increases the efficiency of not overheating your gun, I guess. But whatever. We don't need that. I mean, we actually do. My gun is too good, I guess. Yep. Okay, there are still aliens in here. Yep. Okay, there are two more aliens in here. There they are. And yep, that's good. So where am I supposed to go now? Going in the right direction. Let's go. By the way, you can change cameras. If you want, you can change cameras to the camera, to the direction you're facing. Look at this. If I'm facing this side, I can change camera here. But if I'm facing this side, I can change camera here. So yeah, for me, the camera's good right now. So it's good. Okay. We got a heat sink perk and the, you know, the damage perk, right? Yeah, look at that fireball. If you stand on it, you get damage. Look at that, 420 damage every second. Every half a second, maybe, I don't know. But whatever, here we are. Let's immediately freeze all of them in this room. Freeze. No, what? I wanted to freeze. I lost my freeze now. Damn it. Okay, we gotta go out and we gotta shoot them. I can't see anything in there. Yeah, it's all like cramped up, right? Yep, it sure is. Okay, calm down. I know we got explosion damage and stuff, but we just gotta get rid of this generator and it's done. And yeah, now where am I supposed to go? Probably another generator right here. I think this is the security thing, right? Yeah, this is a log or whatever. You have to download something or something. Up. Okay, that abomination died pretty quick. Okay, I was not expecting it to die real quick, but hey, I'm happy. So let's just do this. Let's just download this. And all we have to do is head to the elevator, which is pretty damn far. So yeah, let's go. No, don't waste the speed, I guess. Let's go. I can't see where I'm going at myself. Where am I supposed to go? This side. Yep, this side. Okay, cool. I lost my speedy boost. But it's good, we're fine. We're good. Let's go. Oh, look at this. The second I enter the door, they would just want to kill me, right? Oh, man. What did I do to you guys? I guess that you envy me so much. Okay, this side, I guess. We gotta get rid of this alien. There's an alien over here. I didn't see that. Probably should have heard it, banana peel. Okay. Yep. Okay. Now, this one is gonna be a little tricky. Because there's a big abomination right here, and he's not gonna die. Look at that. He's not dying at all. There he is. He's almost dead. Oh, he almost hit me. If he hit me, I would have died. Oh, no. Okay, there you go. That's good. Okay. If you want to heal, you can heal. If you want to do this, you can do it. Okay. We got a lot of stuff. Yeah, we don't need to deal with those guys. Oh, probably. Oh, no, I'm not gonna deal with you. Just run. Oh, there you go. We got to the elevator. And yes, now we are going to be doing the floor number 2 of Factory X facility. This facility is kind of difficult. Can I buy anything, maybe? Yeah, why don't we buy a bolt driller? That sounds really cool, right? Let's go. I mean, we need a new gun, right? Yeah, let's do this. And let's put it in primary. No, wait, let's put it in, yeah, primary. Where is it? There you go. Let's put it in there. And let's go. Factory X, floor number 2. Let's check out this gun. Hey, come on, it's slow. I should have seen the rate of fire. But whatever. It should... It does a lot of damage. And it electrocutes stuff, you know, next to it. So that's good. Yeah, it's good. It like counteracts the low rate of fire, I guess. But yeah, if something is close to you, you're screwed. But whatever, I don't like that gun. I simply bought it and wasted it. But you know what? We're gonna use it just for the sake of buying it. Okay, let's just do this. It's very slow. It's shooting really slow. Oh, it's not worth it. Okay. Yep. Okay, wait. Where am I supposed to go? Yep, we are heading in the right direction though. Okay, so what we are going to do is just going to speed this up and... Everybody is dying! Whoa. I can't control myself. I'm too fast. Okay, oh, there's another alien right there. Let's just get rid of him with this gun. Oh, he's invisible. Oh wait, it's a one-shot kill as well. I don't think it's a one-shot kill. I guess... it was a one-shot kill because the, you know, mob was weak, I guess, or the aliens were weak. Okay, so yeah. Let's not try to overheat this gun. I want to use the toilet. Open it. Thank you. Let's go. That's good. Let me just poop. Hope no aliens come and disturb me when I'm in the toilet. And here they come. Look at that. He's invisible and he's like, ooh, I see that guy there. Okay. Yeah, at least they didn't disturb me, right? They didn't come inside. Yep, okay. Thank you, aliens, for your respect and loyalty, I guess. Whatever. Yeah, let's just... there you go. And where am I supposed to go? This is a dead end. My gosh, I'm supposed to go the other direction. Of course, banana peel. The moment I said, oh, I'm heading the right direction, I should have noticed. But whatever. We can just run by. It's fine. We can just run by this fire. It doesn't matter. Okay. There you go. Okay. So here we are. Am I in the right direction now? Yes, we are. Okay. Here we go. We just get rid of that. Oh, no, not this gun. No, I don't like that gun. Okay, yeah, this one. And, yep, abomination, invisible alien. I see all of you. Okay, overheated. That's bad. Oh, wait. Heatsink. Yeah, okay. So the heatsink, like, de-overheats your weapons, I guess. Or cools down your weapons, as a professional would say. Whatever. Okay, we just gotta get rid of this nest if it's there. There's no nest, there are only aliens. Okay, so that's good. We really don't need to worry about anything. So, oh my gosh, I'm trapped. Oh, this is bad. Oh, I'm dead, yeah. Expected, but yeah, we can just, yep, we can still survive, right? We just gotta kill these aliens and just go. That's it. 5 kill streak, whatever, that's not important now. Heal, please. Oh, yeah, there you go. No, not this gun. I don't like you. Okay. These aliens are strong. Yep, they are. Wait, why? Oh, there's a nest here. That's why they keep spawning in. Okay, so the nest is gone. And that should clear out some properties or some problems, I guess. Properties? What? Whatever. Okay. There's aliens everywhere. Damn it. I shouldn't have come here. Okay. Whoa, wait. Whoa, this electric gun does 6,000 damage. Wow. So yeah, it should one shot almost all of the aliens. Yeah, it should, right? Yep. Okay, come on. Yep. Okay, we good. Okay. There you go. Oh no, we overheated. Okay, heat sink, and we really got to use this gun. Okay, cool. Okay, so now where am I supposed to go? This side, right there. Okay. Here we go. Here's the nest, and there I'm supposed to download my data and stuff. And yeah. Let's just freeze everybody. No, freeze. There you go, that's good. Okay, shoot. Shoot them, shoot these guys, and yeah, that should do it, right? Yep. Oh, there's another alien right here. Hello, alien. So yeah, let's just download our thing and be on our way. Okay, downloaded. Now we have to head in this direction. Okay, so yeah, let's just go out. Let's just speed it. Let's just go full speed, and yep, hopefully we go in the right direction. Hopefully it's the set, right? Yeah, it's the set. Okay, let's go. Yeah, let's continue on. Oh, whoa, calm down. Okay, oh man. What is this? Okay, this is the laboratory. No, wait, what is this? Locate in mainframe, then reboot it. Okay, whatever, I've never seen that before, but I've done it. There's another one right here. Let's heal and let's go this side. I know, I'm just gonna... Oh no, it's abomination. I thought I'm just supposed to download something. Oh, man. Okay, what we're gonna do is just gonna freeze, do this. Wait, I killed him. I was not expecting to kill him so fast. But we did, and all we have to do is just go straight. So yeah, let's go. Aliens! Oh no, they're right here. Wait, how about can we just go through them? Probably we can go through them. So yeah, let's just try that. Yeah, there you go. See, we can just go through them. That's good. Ha, I'm sneaking behind you, aliens. Now you cannot do anything with me. Oh no, they found me. Let's go. Aliens, come down with me. Okay, and there you have it. We did the first three floors, right? Oh no, we did the first two floors. Okay, yeah, we can do another one. Let's go. Floor number three. Let's go, banana peel. Okay, wait. Fine, working terminal. Download the log. Okay, first, let's get rid of these aliens. Yep. Okay. Yeah, we good. Okay, so, yep, this side. Oh no, there's so many aliens. No, I should have changed my gun. Yeah, wait, let me just change my gun. I really don't like the electric gun because the rate of fire is horrible, so... Yep. Okay, here we are. We have equipped the right gun. And finally, wait, let's just see where I'm supposed to go. Okay, I'm supposed to go straight first. Okay, so first we gotta get rid of these aliens. Okay, get rid of these aliens. No, I'm trapped. Okay, yeah, that's good. Let's go. Oh no, there's another one behind me. Okay, yeah, we're good. Let's keep powering forward. Let's not waste any time. Actually, we don't. We have to waste time, you know, if you really need to survive. Oh no, move. Oh, I'm about to die. Another abomination. Oh no. Oh, I froze them. I forgot to kill them after freezing them. But whatever, we're good. Let's change to my machine gun. And yep, let's spam shots at. Oh no, I'm frozen. Okay, I thought the game stopped. I was frozen. Okay. So yeah, man, in the right direction. Yes, I am. I only gotta, you know, destroy this power generator, and yep, that's it. So now, where's my next objective? Next objective is right here, actually. There's a guy hiding over here. Look at that. I saw you. Okay, we just gotta do this. Just gotta heal this, and yeah, shoot them. Okay, that's done. This is done. The nest is done. Okay, yeah, we good. That was pretty easy. That was not so bad. Invisible. Hello, invisible. I saw you, invisible alien. Oh no, this. Okay, that's it. Okay, now the next objective is right here, right? Yeah, it's not so far. It's right here, actually. So let's just do this. Okay, yeah. Okay, wait. Can I just? Oh no, wait. Whoa. Calm down. Calm down, everybody. Calm down. I'm just gonna heal this. Yeah, freeze everybody. You froze me, even I can freeze you. Ha ha ha. Joke's on you. Anyway, let's just do this. And yeah, bye bye, alien. I'm just gonna kill your nest. And I'm just gonna go home, right? Yeah, all I have to do is just get to the elevator. And the elevator is right here. So yeah. Oh, hello. Bye bye. Oh no, oh no, oh no, oh no, I forgot there are aliens over here. Let me just sneak by. Oh man, oh man, oh man. I shouldn't have sneaked by. This is a bad idea. And hopefully I'm in the right direction. Oh, run. Oh no. Yep, that's a pretty bad idea. Let me just see where I am and where I'm supposed to go. Yeah, I'm just supposed to go straight. So yeah, not so bad. We can just sneak by them with our invincibility, I guess. Yep, let's just shoot all of them. You know, just for a little bit of challenge. And yeah, let's go. And that was it. I mean, if you really want 3 radiation levels, you just gotta kill all of the aliens and try to get as highest kill streak as possible. And yeah, that was it for this episode. If you had fun, please subscribe, and I will see you guys in the next episode. Bye-bye.